and Robin, I miss you. I know what you're bringing to Australia is fabulous. We just send much love and much knowing that all good is unfolding right now, right there, for you and for all you touch. God's blessings.
Congratulations to our friends in Sydney. We love you very much, and we are knowing that you are having a wonderful opening, and we feel your consciousness all the way from over here. Can't wait to see what you guys do.
I am so thrilled for you, and we've been all looking forward to this. And April 8th, wonderful day. I'm very happy for you. Lots of love from Seaside.
Robin and Rick, we're so excited for you guys. Yay, Sydney. Good day.
I don't know that I miss Rick, but I sure miss you, Robin.
You guys are wonderful. We can't wait to come down there, so make room for us.
Hi. Hi, Rick. Hi, Robin. I want to congratulate you. You did it. You had the vision, and you put it forth.
Wishing you, the two of you, just so much fun and joy and love as you open your new center. I know how powerful you are together and individually. And you are already a success.
And hello, Sydney. We're so excited about the new center that's opening.
So excited you're opening your center on April 8th. I will hold the light for you and your center, and I will also hold you in prayer. Love you.
Hi, Rick and Robin. All the best to you guys. We miss you here at Seaside, but I know you're just gonna flourish in Sydney. God bless.
Hi, it's Reverend Diane Naki saying hi, and we're so glad that you're starting such a wonderful movement in Australia, sending you lots of love and blessings.
Well, hello there, Sydney Center for Spiritual Living. You're the first for Australia, and we are so proud of you, and we're really proud of Reverend Robin and Rick, who have caught the vision of bringing Ernest Holmes' message to the wonderful continent of Australia. Know that your family loves you from Seaside. We miss you, but we're very proud and excited with what you're doing. Great success to all of you. We love you.